Armageddon, through the Karamojong warriors, who are killing, destroying people in our community. We are really surprised how the government of Uganda, as if we are not going for the president, as if we are not going for the government.
I'm